fumbles recovered by Glenn L. at their own 40.